Palmieri having a heck of a start to the season, became the fourth player in NHL history with multi-goal games in three straight to start the season. How about Kyle Palmieri?
You know what? Kyle Palmieri is a guy that just continues to impress me. Last year, he missed a number of games, nearly 20, I believe, and he still put up good numbers. The year before that, same thing, but this is on another level for him. This is a breakout year for Kyle Palmieri. I don't want to say he's stolen some of Taylor Hall's thunder because he's been the guy scoring all the goals, but when Taylor starts scoring too, the New Jersey Devils are going to be a really dangerous team, and I can't believe I'm saying this on national TV because no one's been harder on the Devils
than
me.
You have been.
But I love their team. I love the character of the group. They earned it the old-fashioned way. They've overcome a lot of obstacles. Very impressed with the New Jersey Devils early on. I know it's only three games, but just watching the behind the glass on the NHL network.
It's been really good.
Very impressed with John Hines, Warwick, Rhode Island. I got to get anybody that's from Rhode Island mentioned, along with myself and David Quinn, because there's not many of us. But he's been fantastic. He's done a great job. Team has done a great job. New Jersey Devils, I'm going to say it right now, will make the playoffs.
Wow, all right.
Okay, wow. Early season.
Last year I thought no chance.
Last year he said no and they made it. Yep. So Devils fans, let's hope he says yes.
Mr. Optimist
just
over
saying,
there.
These are the facts.
People care about jinxes out there on social media.